we have here is we have this zebra skin rug that was hand washed and nicely rolled up, and you can see it's in a tube so it keeps its shape. And we're cutting a pad right now, as you can see here. A lot of detail are put into it. Let me here pull this apart. See, this way that the zebra skin will not move around, and now the wear and tear will go on the padding rather than the fibers.